Alright, welcome guys. Let me not it. GB swap RAM, so memory. Spoil me now. Alright, we'll be testing 3 Bayonetta game. Lowest type of TP. See. All right, for the monitoring. Bayonetta 1. That's the problem. He's trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the Right Eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're at. Yeah, the example. Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes, and then the black market goes white hot for the thing. But the seller wanted an arm and a leg. Next screen. To be like this.
He calls it the Right Eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes.
Yeah.
supposed to be like this. Speed okay, FPS okay, only well, black screen, right? Maybe in a few more builds they will fix it. Cross finger, we hope. They do their best for the free emulator. Now Bayonetta 2. What happened to this controller? It's not. You hold on, let me change the controller. Bayonetta 2. This one, the only Bayonetta that are okay for this potato pond. NCE. Well, this game supposed to run at 60 FPS. We only get 25, the most 20. Not even half the speed, but well, what can you expect from the potato open? Well, so far, so good. Snapdragon 665. Habis kedai kau rosakkan. Apa punya perempuan? Shadow glitch. Baik, kau nak rosakkan kedai ni lagi? Hancur, hancur. Selamat. So Bayonetta 2 you can play with this speed. So far it's stable. Randomly crash. Quite stable. Because this one is the older game, so it's more stable. Graphics a bit of glitch, but not so bad. Bayonetta 1 black screen, Bayonetta 2 a bit of graphic glitch. Bayonetta 2? Okay. How about Bayonetta 3? Well, let's see. Never get maximum. The GPU 24% only use. It's slow loading. Why FPS on? Wah. No way. This one a new game, sorry. Bayonetta 1, Bayonetta 2, that's one an older game. Sure, no problem. See, when the RAM out of memory and
Bayonetta.
Franco kernel monitoring also gone, not enough memory. This one also support touchscreen. So the new game will not run at half the speed, at least we get half the speed. Like this 3 to 4 below 10 FPS, it's not recommended, it's not playable. Well, this one playable. Devil May Cry 3, FIFA, I'm not sure, I haven't tested it. Zelda, how many games is that? 21. At 12, 16, 20, 21 game. Right, we'll be testing more game on this device, this potato pawn, so stay tuned. And thank you for watching.